Today I've had another amazing day. In the morning we went to snorkel with sea turtles. We saw actually two different kinds, two different species. This was hawksbill turtle, which was the first one that we saw. And then we also spotted a green sea turtle, which is a bit more shy, so it started swimming away from us towards the open ocean. But it was still so cool to see it. Takže dnešný deň som mala zase úžasný. Je to môj deň číslo 19 na Maldivách. A boli sme sa šnorchovať s korytnačkami. Najprv sme videli hawksbill korytnačku a potom túto, ktorá sa volá zelená morská korytnačka. Teda neviem, či sa to tak volá aj v slovenčine, ale v angličtine áno. A táto sa trošičku asi hanbila, tak plávala od nás preč smerom do otvoreného oceánu. A ešte na konci sme videli, myslím, že to bola táto istá korytnačka, tiež tá zelená, ako normálne jedla medúzu, obrovskú medúzu, ktorá sa volá cauliflower jellyfish a má takú fialovú farbu. And in the end we also spotted a green sea turtle eating a cauliflower jellyfish, munching on it. I mean, like, the first time I've seen this. Later on I was playing on the beach with a floaty, a smiley floaty. Potom som sa hrala na pláži so smileykovou nafukovačkou. Ako čašníci mali zo mňa riadnu strandu. A presunula som sa k bazénu do reštaurácie Senses, kde som si dala fajnový obedík pri bazéne na pláži. Then I had a really good lunch at the Senses restaurant. And at the sunset time I went for a little swim. Potom som sa pri západe slnka bola ešte pohojdať trošičku, nech si zlepšiť náladu. Veď predsa sa hovorí, že človek by nemal nikdy zostarnúť. You should never grow old, right? That's what they say. So I'm trying not to. And then, just when I was going back to my open water bungalow, I saw a huge jellyfish on the beach. This is exactly the one that the sea turtle was eating. Pri západe slnka som videla všetko obrovskú medúzu na pláži. Úžasný deň 19. I love the day number 19.